It just manages to charge now. Thank you.